where weapons, swords are kept. The swords could attach to the ends of these rifles and make it a bayonet. This is how neatly the weapons are stored. These revolvers are shot by pulling this backwards, then pulling the trigger. Every sailor had to keep everything he owned in one of these kit bags. Imagine if every sailor had a bag, how many sailors would there have been?